Welcome to Lakshman Biology. We are discussing about the how to draw the very important diagrams for theory questions. Okay, already we have completed the lot of diagrams from the sexual reproduction flowering plants. Next diagram is development of dicot embryo. Development of dicot embryo. First, after the double fertilization, you can see the formation of zygote. This is the zygote. This is the zygote. Again, the zygote involved in mitotic regions. Zygote is single cell, which is involved in mitotic regions. Then you can see the increase of number of cells. After that, you can see the formation of the globular embryo. This is the globular embryo. This is globular embryo. After that, globular embryo is becoming into an heart-shaped embryo. This is heart-shaped embryo. Heart-shaped embryo. Then heart shape embryo become into a mature embryo. This is the mature embryo. This one is mature embryo. After that, we have to write the cells in mature embryo. These are the cotyledons. Okay, this is mature embryo. It is the diagram of development of dicot embryo. After the completion of development of dicot embryo, can we have to draw the dicot embryo, mature dicot embryo diagram.